remember is those robots jumping us.
Mom was helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Data transfer complete.
Danny? Danny,
where are you?
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Black Iron.
To protect you. You didn't deserve that.
Your uncle was the terrorist attack. They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test at Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
Jake, what's wrong?
Jake, come on.
I can't.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No, I can feel it. Hear it in my head.
You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself, okay? Make him pay for what he's done.
Online. greater risk is in failing to act. Especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches. The survivor.
The survivor.
He is Salvatarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you.
You and your so-called friend.
You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor is the Salvatarius.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun? Is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. Protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve. We are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. Final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! Or my out.
Well, 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this school was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes, showed me my purpose.
Yeah. think you've beaten us. Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please, this is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Chapter 4, approaching critical.
Run!
Complete.
That transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. And sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused? Or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Say I don't need anyone, but I do.
is it always misery that I choose? Am I only climbing so I can fall? And you can turn my only hope into my hospital. So why do I run for the flames? 'Cause there's no way.